away from that, the National Interfaith Religious Organizations for Peace has tasked security agencies in the country to remain steadfast and committed to the war against crime, criminality, and perpetrators of violence, speaking at the end of its 21-day interdenominational prayer and fasting in Abuja. Members of the group urged Nigerians to continue to pray against enemies of the country that have continued to sabotage the efforts of the government and the unity of Nigerians.
On this final day of 21 days of intercessory prayers, we are going to pray continuously, even after this program, for protection against the sponsors of this violence and criminalities. And with this, we pray that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us against the external forces, the internal forces, in trying to see the downfall of the president, Nigeria, and the unity of Muslims and Christians in Nigeria.
I am calling on the security agencies in Nigeria, in the country, to continue to be on alert as the plans of evil ones against Nigeria is real. But God is on the throne to deliver us from the flower snares. God's promise in the book of Psalm 91, verse 3, surely save us from the snares of the flower and deadly pestilence. I am giving this charge to our security agencies to be steadfast and resolute in the discharge of their duties. For no ISIS or Al-Qaeda can penetrate the country as long as God is on the throne.
And the breakfast continues shortly after this break. Stay with us.